On the Health Watch, Indiana announces its first probable case of monkeypox. Initial lab testing is underway right now. The Indiana State Department isn't saying much except that the patient is being isolated and health officials are working on contact tracing. The CDC has already confirmed 113 monkeypox cases in the United States. Of those, 15 are in Illinois.